From our studios in New York, here again is Jane Pauley.
You may have noticed a distinctly retro feel to a lot of ads lately. Josh Mankiewicz tells us that suddenly, what's old is new again.
One reason these advertising icons of the past are suddenly reappearing is precisely because times are changing. Never before have there been so many products or so much advertising. If you have something to sell, why not pitch it with a character the audience already recognizes? Someone consumers know well.
You really doing it? You're coming out of retirement?
Why? But why are you going back, George Whipple?
Someone has to tell people there's a new Sherman.
He's more recognizable than some presidential candidates. Sherry Nemers is making him a household name once again.
We brought Mr. Whipple back out of retirement because he was the only man for the job.
Nemers is creative director of the Sherman account at the advertising firm of Darcy, Majus, Benton & Bowles. In searching for a new way to promote an old product, she looked to the past, to a campaign that first ran from 1964 to 1985.
Sherman made an upgrade in their product, the first upgrade in 10 years.
Softer, more squeezable.
Not just softer, not just more squeezable, but now stronger and thicker and more absorbent. So to reintroduce a great brand, you bring back a great man.
I'm back. He's back because it's better.
Companies know they already have an image built into the minds of consumers. They're counting on that image to drive up sales of their products. And that's exactly what's happening. Sales are up for Starkist and Charmin among young people as well as old.
It certainly helped boost the brand, and that's what a lot of people are looking for. It's almost a win-win situation. You really can't lose bringing these characters back.
It's ready-made nostalgia.
Absolutely.